Hi there.
Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tutorial. Today, I'm gonna show you how to play Meshmanon, Tomb Raider the Angel of Darkness. Meshmon was introduced in October 2020 by Miracord 64. The first mod was Legend Lara by Rack. Right now, the mod was very popular in Tomb Raider the Angel of Darkness. I'll explain how to install the mod. First, go to Core Design Fanpage or next mod website for Tomb Raider the Angel of Darkness. Select your favorite mod and make sure to back up your files. After you back up your files, make sure to check if the mod has same name files, otherwise it won't work. Then, put your maps files including the cutscene files for facial animation. And last, go to setup and make sure everything is checked. Otherwise it'll crash. That's all, everyone. Hope you understand how to play Meshmon on Tomb Raider the Angel of Darkness. If you didn't know that during the development, Lara's facial animation was realistic, but sadly, after was rushed and turned into full of bug. The facial animation has less than few in the files. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe button, and notification bell for new videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.